Alright, back to Baldur's Gate. I can't remember where I was camp wise. I think I was by the magic place. Yes. I think I need to go under though, because I'm pretty sure that's where Minsc is. In that quest for Jahira. So. I'm gonna try to teleport down there. Go and do that quest. I don't know where he is. I guess I've been all up in here, so it's only like this direction I have to explore. Wait, I want to go south. Yeah. Directly this way.
The gods are watching me. That water looks tainted. Better to avoid it.
Oh gosh, I thought I avoided it. Okay, I gotta get out of this one.
Wherever we go, ye gods, let there be something green.
All right, what now? Another step forward.
Too much damage for that part. Oh, this guy. Oh, this one's asleep. Drink a lot of them. I want to attack him. Why don't I attack him? Oh gosh. Well, I do need these. The options attack this dude. Like, curious, where does this take me out? Nobody here. Well, let's check out the other way. I don't know where I am. Seems like I might have been, I don't know. Lab. Oi!
What's this? You ain't supposed to be down here, mate.
You spot a curious metal contraption in the water. A submersible.
Yeah. I should be able to do this one. Yep. What is that? I'm not doing.
No one tells me anything. Last I heard, Lord Gortash handles this port's inspections personally. Anyway, if you're in charge of the waterways, you've got a lot of work to do. Those humbly servants are making the trip to the Iron Throne damn near deadly. Bloody salt is always flopping around in the water. I've almost hit one or two now. Might have been
is this where I can turn off all the robots?
Maybe they'll teach them to keep out of the way. You're testing me. All right. It's an underwater prison. Most secure in the realms. Myself and Cap are the only ones who can make it there in one piece. Lord Gortash keeps some Gondians there. Collateral to keep those working in the Steelwatch Foundry under control. Do you now? Boss never sends anyone that away but prisoners.
Oh no. Missed about one, that sucks. I don't want to hit this one. I don't want to take this submarine. Oh, come on, do better.
Huh. Not like him to surprise me, but mad times. I'll take you in, but look. There's some bad shit going down in there. You don't want to get involved. Neither did I, but it was them or me. I'll get Cap warmed up. Get in when you're ready.
I don't know where I'm going. I don't know what this is all about. Hopefully it's not taking me to the Elder Brain. I saved. I did. Yeah. I'm good. This is a...
Aren't you the intrepid little adventurer, digging and diving where you don't belong? Ha! Are you now? Set foot within the Iron Throne and you will die, as will all of the hostages inside.
How many people are trapped within? How many lives will be lost?
I don't know. I don't know what the Iron Throne is. I can't check my inventory. I can always, like, save scum. I can do, like, I just need to know what this is before I do it. Hold on. Oh, this is okay. Well, all right, sounds like this is what I thought it was.
That was a mistake. When the corpses start to wash up on the shore, remember, you could have prevented all this.
You must act with haste. Duke Ravengard is held within these walls. He must be extracted. Duke Ravengard is held in the security wing. Be careful. There are many hazards. This structure is collapsing. Act with speed. Act with efficiency. Good luck.
This time. I didn't read anything like that, but... Who's going first?
On my word.
Karlach is... No.
Let's have some fun.
Always the same old song.
There's a lever. Got which way I need to start going. So, these guys aren't crazy strong. I'm guessing it's here. Okay. Duke Ravengard. Okay. So as many as I can. Amalan's in here too. Just the opposite of that one, so it's. Alright, I'll make sure I get this right. It's here. Alright, easy peasy. I have 6 turns to rescue as many people as I can.
Time to press ahead.
Character in my other playthrough. Okay, need. I wonder what's down in here. I'm not gonna be able to get everyone. I wonder if I can get both of them.
I can make it.
Which is faster?
Let's go.
It's hard to do. Oh, this one is a champion. I'm almost dead now. Where are all these coming from? Shit, this will be a mistake on him.
Yeah.
swear.
Freedom, finally. My deepest thanks to you.
Why'd she say it so creepily?
How about this?
Yeah, these guys are gonna struggle to get out of here. Yeah, what kind of bonus action? Okay, I'm gonna save one more one.
Don't blink.
Maybe take some of these. I didn't need to leave them. Who else can I save potentially? He's the hardest one to save. Yeah, she's losing her rage, that's for sure. Oh no, she attacked. Oh, that's it for her. I'm gonna get rid of him, but he's gonna be very difficult. Oh no.
No better moment. See what happens. But another harvest.
Where do I go from here? Can't slow down.
I got three turns left. I can't save anyone.
Look who it is. I was hoping you'd bound along.
All right.
A bargain's a bargain, and I've come to see it through. Mia Furia. Kneel for me. If only Wyll were here to see this. This is what he wanted, after all. Now, stand back and enjoy the show. Damn, is there a way to save them? You have to like probably survive all that too. That's crazy. Cause like that is not a lot of time. Strange, you could have used, I could have went invisible throughout here. Dread. There are four people out here.
With haste.
What's this?
I don't wonder if Jair's gonna be able to make this. Smart. I mean, there's still a chance I fail this.
Just a little more to go. Come on.
For the fallen. Just like that.
Oh no. There you go.
My luck again.
Well, we're gonna see what happens. I'll have to restart this anyways, because spend $200, 200 gold.
Calmness greets you as the submersible slows to a halt. Unlike the Iron Throne, you remain intact. The same cannot be said for most of Gortash's hostages.
Nope.
Gods, we made it!
Alright, we're good to go. Say goodbye to Cap and come up the hatch when you're ready.
It's over.
Submersible broken.
I can't thank you enough. I was certain that place was to be my cold, wet tomb. I just wish more of us had made it through. But morning can wait. We were kept hostage to control our families and the Steel Watch Foundry, to keep them building Gortash's death machines. Please, they need to know what happened here. They have no reason to obey Gortash anymore. If they rebel, it'll put a dent in Gortash's steel might. Gond smiles on me this day. Thank you.
Oh, lots of people have conversations.
Thou hast now a bosom companion. Take care that thou art not distracted. Recall that in time. Fate. Dost thou require a new ally? Or mayhaps a resurrection? Then thou must return with the proper... This is the price of balance. Well counted. By doom and dusk, I strike thy name from the archives. Rise.
The Annals of Karsus. Preamble to a civilization's downfall, committed to parchment by the very hand that wrought its destruction. If the crown atop the Elder Brain was truly forged by Karsus himself, this book will confirm it. All we have to do is turn the page. Devil Raphael was telling the truth. There's no doubt. The Crown of Karsus is what's controlling the Elder Brain. And this is no mere journal. It contains Karsus's original plans for the Crown's construction. His designs for godhood.
I did this already.
Not exactly. It was what he did with it that sealed his fate, and for a time, that of magic itself. The crown was merely the means. The book states that the crown and netherstones were originally one construct, seemingly sundered at the moment of Karsus's downfall. If we can collect the crown setting and the three netherstones, and with the correct invocation of certain spells and gestures detailed in these notes, I think I could reforge it.
But yeah, we did this already.
Do not mistake the crown itself for the actions of its... If we could restore its former glory, it would no longer be a mere leash and... Just think of it. The power of the gods in mortal hands at last. We'd be free of doctrine and dogma, confined only by the limits of our imaginations. I promise you. The gods will never grant us such a blessing, no matter how much we worship and adore them. Then you're already wanted the brain obliterated because of this crown. She fears a world in which such power is beyond her control, ready to be claimed by Karsus's successor. Do you think I had not considered powerful as I know long road lies ahead before the crown comes into our possession. All I ask, it's been so perhaps I got carried away with the thought this crown could give me back whatever a devil.
Alright, I did that. I didn't do this.
No time to talk.
Alright. Well, I'll take you. This is how many I saved, and that's it. Through that hole. Oh, God damn it. Where is the gate? Oh god dang it, they're in here.
Let's move.
That camera's being weird. It's like fighting me.
The work is never done.
Should be easy.
Okay, I guess I should have done. Inspiration. Oh.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
Dragon. What the sound is?
That is not for us, I know, brother. Any of the devoted must speak to my
one. Light on my feet.
Just as I was getting bored. Our Lord sends us a little diversion.
Oh, thought we could rationalize them. I wonder if those. Oh, God. Oh, okay, it's that guy. Or left, but. I know it's her. Okay, first off. Out of here.
Blades bared. Fuck yes.
I need to do ranged attacks. Time to have this one.
Yeah.
Okay.
Moving.
Okay. That bird was already there. Not this time.
Got it.
Jesus. Yeah, sure. I'm confused by how much I hear than everyone else. I guess I'm just doing one more step. Prepare to get out. Why this one? Why this guy's wanting to fight me? No, just because they're murder. They murder people. Nobody else good in there. I might just say, like, I'm not sure you could, like, blow something up.
What now?
Tread lightly.
Looking ahead.
No use.
Well, I don't know.
Never wanted the easy path.
Alright. We're almost at an hour though, so we'll stop there. See you later.